Quenoro Farm, formerly owned by the late Rhodesian Prime Minister Ian Smith, has been allocated to Midland State University under the Land Reform Program. Quenoro Farm Manager Mr. Owen German gives us a brief history of Quenoro.
The history of the farm, basically, Mr. Smith came onto this farm in 1948. As I mentioned earlier, he got married, went into politics and came onto this farm and started farming all in 1948. So yes, this farm's been going a long time. Initially, Mr. Smith grew crops, maize, etc. And then he also grew some tobacco in the early years. And then cattle was the main enterprise. There was something like just over 1,000 head of cattle. On the original farm size was like 2,500 hectares, but in 2001, other areas of the farm were reallocated to A2 farmers, so we lost 2,000 odd hectares and left 590 hectares. And so we've diversified a little bit into other horticultural crops, vegetables such as potatoes, tomatoes, onions, etc., that we supply to MSU's catering department and sell to other customers elsewhere. So yeah, that's basically a rundown of the farm. As you know, Mr. Smith passed away in 2007. I continued to run the farm for the family, for his family, from then onwards, until MSU allocated the farm in 2012.
Besides commenting on the thriving citrus plantation and the lush green vegetation, the Vice Chancellor of the Midland State University, Professor Ngwavi Bebe, says that the institution has a vision of turning the farmhouse into a tourist attraction, as it is of great historical significance.
Quite a great deal of interest among the young Western children who have been wanting to come and see where Mr. Ian Smith used to live. And already there are families who are visiting the area, and Mr. German, the farm manager, and his wife have been accommodating people who have been visiting the place already, so that it has that potential.